Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the unlocking mechanism from Volkswagen Polo, Volkswagen Golf, sorry, 6 from 2015. This is a GTI, it has a rear camera. Okay, what you need to do? I've made a video how to remove the panel, tailgate panel. I will link it in the description. Take a look what you have here. You will have 3 screws, Torx T25, I think, or T21, 2, and another one. It's here, is a hexagonal one. It's 15, I think. You'll have a lot of cables that you need to disconnect them. Let's take it out. Okay. Remove these 2 bolts. Now you need to turn it a little bit to the right. You need to came on. Now we need to disconnect all the cables. I don't know if it's a good thing to leave it like this. Okay, first you have here one cable that I need to disconnect. Okay. First I will disconnect this one. I don't know how to, but okay, I know. It came like this, but I don't need it. Okay, I need just to disconnect this one and this one. This one came here. Okay. It's not so easy for one hand. With one hand, but this came out. This one came out easy. Now this is there are many types of this one is also easy to remove. You must push on the sides. Just one left. This is for the camera, for the driving the camera. Like this. Okay, one out. This is it. How you remove the mechanics. Here you have your camera, it came like this. This is it. Thank you and bye bye.